hinabeye, nyaro, nyaro, endo, nyaro, nyaro.
Yes. Hey, lawyer, yes, which you have, yes, you have, yes, you have, more than a grant and all the other, yeah, some training issues we cause. Sawukaya, Nana Banamwa, or can be said, God, your professor Nanado should tell us what he has done. Brah, Nana, or water region at all. Now, as no can, in fact, we are attacked from social media. Who is saying? Nanado, Nanabana, someone can hear now.
I think he expressed his views, but he was unfair to the president. Mm-hmm. Because you see, President Sikasa or Kasayano, he knows why he made those statements in water region. And to be fair, we have a political system. Yeah. And if you have an opponent, Mama, going around to discredit the president administration, and then small time will be a piano or two bombs to the president or so. Mm-hmm. It is president, you don't accept the president, sir, or cover that region, which is a stronghold of NDC, you know, all your politics were. Mm-hmm. So the president was trying to do politics in the water region. So why do you criticize the president or tell the president to shut off and tell us what he's doing? Yes, you must tell us what he's doing, but at the same time, no, you should also let the people know that the opponent is also authoritative. Mm. So you can't gag the president and say that he was wrong in attacking Mama. So Nana Bad comment was in a bad taste. Okay. So fair. Don't go fair to the president.
Very good. Okay. Then Nanaso during the tour, no, or say God is not wicked to return Mama to power. Nana Onyango Panagi.
Oh, and the oil politics, so you again.
Okay.
Until the Ghanaians will decide. Mm, yeah. And this time, God, only God in Fimo.
Yeah.
When you win elections, I want to win the elections. He got Fimo.
Yes.
Because they can't God the power. I don't think God for the politicians. But they are full of liars and wicked people and manipulate things.
Mm-hmm.
God, who were winning elections, God, both MPP and DC.
Mm.
How honest are they to bring God in shoes?
Yeah.
Makasamu mafia work, I vote buying, to trust some vigilante, who you are moving in power, there is no big God inside.
Yeah.
You win power based on your strategy and then what you are able to offer Ghanaians, which Ghanaians also nada nepe. What they are saying, it's too nada than who we are. Muji God in Fimu. There's no God factor in the matter.
My also baby, Osha, your first NDC, also they are trying to solicit ideas from. Civil society organizations. What's your approach, you know, Papa? Because you know, some of you condemn say NDC new ideas. It's in our more depending on the society.
And also, it's unfair to NDC.
Mm.
It'll be our strategy.
Yeah.
I think say NDC face say they have been in power before, we move people in chair,
yeah.
And there were so many things which to them, no, who say can reject you based on the programs and the policies and our campaign. But this time, one person. They want to take the people along. You know, they don't want to impose on the people. So it's a strategy for them. So why do I attack them?
Mm.
I think that it's bottom approach.
Yeah.
I'll say, look, let's think about the people first. Let's see what the people want. So that when we fashion our policies and programs and our message, we can fight it.
Yeah.
So I think that it's a strategy that we have to remove or we should attack them.
That's very beautiful. And also, J.J. Lawrence, with the Manusu 11 years plus 8 years, 90 good years, and Sana Johnny Jekumba. Time Johnny Jekumba in Ano. In fact, J.J. attacking Sana up to today. And recently, you know, we make another comment. It's also poor justice system allow you to walk free. JJ saying this to Kufuor, then beef not that to a giant of
interest. Let me tell you something. There is something that is very confidential between JJ and Kufuor, and the two only media. Kufuor the media didn't go for, and the media shouldn't be confidential. There is something that went on between the two. Only to me discuss it in public. So this beef will never end till the kingdom come. In fact, the idea will crown your winner. Or better say, Kufuor. Because at the national, and you can't take it away from him. JJ is like that. JJ will be by the training, you know, being a military person, you know, voter region, you know, I'm over there. And you know, who lose credibility with the man? He doesn't think about what he did in political life. You know, once he cuts you off, that's the end. But Kufuor too knows why JJ is not happy.
Yes.
And you know, you will not know. The public will always be attacking,
yeah,
but the two parties.
Did they also not say JJ attacking the Sana? Kufuor the bono idea.
No, only did because one say umio bia. They are going to umio bia. No, I'm not going to. You know, Kufuor know they are why they are running. Say my running is very comfortable, but maybe I'm too no. I'm too many. I think say yeah, alarm, but peace council must come in. because A to be B, I want to say, yeah, now every true unnecessary tension. Oh, yes, because who falls so here, statesman, what a tough for, until we are Sanana, what my mouth for. Taco Roris, a man who will not say anything, but before supporting things, but that's it. I think the best customers must come in and try to force them, or else we should drag them to court because they are creating tension in the country. And two statesmen, you know, ex president, we don't need this kind of
tension. Yes, acrimony between okay, fair. That means we will create fear and panic.
Oh, yeah, we create pressure. Yeah. Not only political intention, but unnecessary beefing and more. You are brand beefing. Once celebrities are beefing, while pastors are beefing, then we have ex president also beefing. It's not the best.
Yes, sir. Can two you bone for my NDC are listed 51 family members, sir. Nana do the bone mine. You see, one part just said it's not fair. And at the same time, you know, sir, this man, ACP Agozo, that is the name correct?
Yeah.
Yes. And also, we may charge him with treason over alleged coup plot. Sir, we you know, what can we do? Then we catch
it. I think that NDC, press conference, was one of the most useless press conferences. It shows that they are liking ideas now. Mm-hmm. And it's very sad to party of elderly people, normally the current communication director.
Yes,
some of you are very naive, small boy. Oh, yeah, people are. I'm very experienced. Now, Papa, boy, you better know what you can say. Look, family and friends, every political party is a family. It's made up of people who believe in one ideology. They come together as a family members, and then they win power and they share among themselves. Until what are you talking about? And listen to me. Opia who called Petunia, Umianum, Madame of War, and a support to all the other Nanado, 3 times, you know. I'll be paid to you know. Oh, one in the bush of war. All the other Mama, I'll be Papa Wano, Nina Ibrahim Nebuano. And it definitely know we reward hard working. There's a bit of a reward system. And you know, what is important is not about whether their family or friends, are they qualified? Are they helping the system? Who should I do? They are qualified people. And then, unless you can take them with corruption, say, yeah, we allow them to engage in corrupt practices. But the Minister of Finance, what wrong have they done? What do I say? The current Chief Justice. It is unfair because when you talk of family and friends, it will never stop today and stop tomorrow because all the political parties are family members. They join for one family. And then at the end of the day, you know, they win power and they share it among themselves. That is why MPP have won power and Nanado is appointing MPP people.
Yeah. They are all MPP members.
Good. And then Mama also, we need power 2020. Obey appointing MPP.
NDC.
NDC members. Yeah. It's hardly for Nanado to go and appoint NDC members. Yeah. And this is one of the useless.
ACP,
ACP, they say, our Casado. And it should not but be content. Mm-hmm. When there's a case pending before court and you are a party, you are an accused person, you don't talk to the media. The media trial has come to an end. The matter is in court. And you make any prejudicial statement, be an outrage. It's out of contempt. And today I was not surprised to say, walk on court, and then the judge, Emmanuel, say, you should stop them granting interviews to the media. Because the matter is before court. So he was warned. And I think, say, I'm disappointed in the lawyers. Because we are a lawyer for an accused person, and don't allow an accused person to grant interviews.
No, we are not MPP, NDC.
You don't do that because we get to the NDC and the assembly. It's about treason. One of the highest offense in the country, which can land you to a death sentence. So take it serious and let your lawyers gather the necessary ammunition, defense strategy to defend you. Than to the gallery who play to the gallery who want to play politics as if the president has personal interest in it. I don't think the president has interest in you per se. What is important is that go and fight the case in court and then win. And after winning, you can now jubilate and make all those things what you want to make.
And the last one, a yes, sir, of a campaign in this, if you make it about 51, a Nana family or one government, a constitution, or can't the big GC say, Oba Abemwa, unto you, some family members, and your mom,
no, the constitution is quiet on who is quiet on family members. Constitution, my government, you know, the president has power to appoint. And our child criteria. You appoint people who say appoint based on regional balance. In two appointed, I share region, DR, say, regional balance, or others say, two, no, I shall have the competency, who appointed the competency of the person. all they say, and three, no, there are guiding principles that you should be, but you don't limit it to family and friends because we are all family people. Girl, we are related because even if you add them more, maybe she will, maybe she will tell you, only blood, I can only treat you marriage. All they say, I'll go on it, we'll back on it, my sister, but I didn't push it. Into Ghana, you know, we are all related to one another. And that's how over any side, you could be there, and you know, you're appointed. Because once you belong to a political party, you are a family, yeah, and you become friends.
Okay.
So how do you present appoint outside the friends and family?
No, yeah, that's the past. When I grant an interview, Nama, you have to say, you say, since we are approaching, for instance, election, general election, the advice in the world, Nama, you know, you're sure one.
You are approaching general election, but you are approaching Christmas season. Political temperature, Christmas tree all over this place. What they are saying, Matty Ding Dong, Mary Medical, Christmas biscuits, and flow, not political pressure, no, and back down. Next year, the political season, and then no Christmas, and Mumma, good tidings, you know, never mind. I'm a year's school too. It won't be good, they go out, and one person say, chilling me, and it's in birth of blessings and prosperity for the nation. Let's give the nation hope for some time. I think that's what we need now. And peace to enjoy our Christmas.
That's very beautiful. Yes, and today is 8th of November. Now, 20 issues are by no name, Dr. Maurice Ampaw. We had in your honor. What's the trouble? Nina, you move Ghana forward. Okay. You say Ghana peace, you know, will prevail to everybody. God bless you. I'll come back to you another time.